privilege to pray for you and with you this morning as we honor your great service to our community. As we pray for the work of justice that you undertake, and as we honor those who serve nobly and generously for the common good of our community.